What's up, everybody? It is Noise, and Opal is over there behind the camera. How are you doing, lovely lady? We're just out here chilling in the middle of Lake Mary with our brand new spanking boat.
Our spanking boat?
Spanking boat.
Do we get spankings on the boat?
Lots of spankings involved.
There's little Neptune. What's she doing? Neptune?
Probably licking the water.
And little Pluto. Hi, little Pluto. Hi, baby. This is what we're doing on our inflatable boat. We got some new water shoes. Water. We're putting this RV battery actually came in our fifth wheel when we got it, and we're now being able to utilize it. We have two of those because we replaced them with four 6-volt batteries that have now a 24-volt capability. So we get to now use those for our motor and just hang out and float. How's that for Saturday? So we were supposed to have friends come out here, but it's so dang windy. So they are all choosing to basically stay back and hang out the fifth wheel or do whatever they're doing.
They're used to that Phoenix heat where it's nice and hot.
Yeah, they're freezing. It was like 64 before
like
we came out here.
We're all wearing shorts and tank tops.
This is beautiful Lake Mary. All right, guys. Thanks for coming with us. We'll see ya.